Welcome back to Kingdom Hearts, everybody! So, last episode we made it to Agrabah, and I'm kind of lost in here, to be perfectly honest. It's been a long time since I've done this, and I can't figure out where I'm supposed to go, so that's cool. Can I go to the desert? I can go to the desert, interesting. I actually totally forgot you could do this. But unfortunately, we can't actually, like, go anywhere in the desert. No matter where you go, you'll just end up back at Agrabah. Much better than not being able to find your way back. Oh, yes! Oh, that was a good level up. Not only can I now carry more items, but I learned Second Chance, which is an amazing ability. Easily one of the best, if not the best, in the game. Alright. So Second Chance, what it does is you keep 1 HP even after taking a critical hit. So basically that means, like, let's say I was really low on HP and I got hit by an enemy that would have killed me. Well, guess what? With that, I actually won't die. I'll still have 1 HP left. It won't work if you only have 1 HP left, so... like, you can get comboed to death fairly easily still, but, like, since most enemies in this game don't combo, they just deal individual hits. That's... a lifesaver. So you can basically just be like, oh, I would have died there. Well, I can just back off, cast heal, and boom, you can pretty much never die. And you don't learn that until very late in the game if you don't pick the shield as your priority, so... just one of the more reason to pick the shield priority. Also, Sora needs more AP because Lucky Strike I really want to equip as well. So that'll help me with the item workshop, which is coming up soon. Possibly after this world. I can't actually remember. Once we get the Green Trinity ability, I can't remember when we get that. I want to say it's after Agrabah. Yeah, basically that'll make enemies drop things like that more often. Also, Agrabah just has great music. Kingdom Hearts in general as a series has great music, but like Agrabah is especially... okay. It is very difficult to jump at the very edge of a platform. Rats! Or should I say, street rats! Oh, sweet! A mithril shard, yes! Donald, really? Donald is terrible! Yeah, like, I literally don't know, like, where I can go. Also, I love the Jungle King Keyblade. It's so much better than the Kingdom Key. I'm too good to you, Donald. Well, at least I'm getting a lot of money, which I desperately need. Because after this world, I believe we can get new weapons for Donald and Goofy. Alright, so I've already activated that. It's been a while since my last recording session, that's part of it. Alright, so we clearly need to go through here, because this is the door we just unlocked. Alright... stupid pot spider. Well, thanks for all the money. Artie likes the money. So we can't go there. Huh. Is there a door I can enter? Like, any door? Ha! Yeah, like, I literally at a loss. Ugh. Okay, I know there's like a secret, well, kind of secret, like entrance you can enter somewhere. It leads to a place called the Bazaar. Is there, like, an exit from Aladdin's house that I'm missing? Maybe. Alright, Aladdin, don't fail me now. Oh my gosh! I forgot about that. The carpet flew off toward the desert! Let's follow it, Sora! Oh my... I can't believe that. No wonder I couldn't get anywhere in Agrabah. There was that one part of Aladdin's house we had to examine. I knew it wasn't crazy. I knew I'd explored everywhere in here. Wants us to come along? That's not really a question, but sure, all aboard. What the heck is happening here? Literally no context about this. Alright, I think extra defense could come in handy here. The extra defense really just comes in handy against bosses for the most part, but with this many enemies and them being so powerful on expert mode, I think it's worth using it now. Man, I'm surprised Aladdin and Abu have not died yet by getting sucked down there. Blaze gem! Oh yeah. Thunder. Dang, Duke Goofy is doing a good job. And Goofy gets more HP. Oh, I didn't do good.
Genie, get rid of these guys!
Wish number one coming right up!
Boom. Genie's a great character. One of my favorites.
See. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff, hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp! Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. Today's winner is Aladdin! Congratulations!
Aladdin what?
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes! Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and split. Our lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left! So, Master, what'll you have for wish number 2?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I think of that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free! Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this girl in Agrabah named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and I'm... she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Thanks for mentioning that right away, Sora. Okay, so... you know what? I'm actually going to put Aladdin in our party, because Aladdin's pretty good, Donald stinks, and there aren't any Trinity marks in Agrabah. I don't... actually, wait. Yes, there is. We'll use Aladdin later, trust me. He is pretty good. And alright, I do not think the genie is voiced by Robin Williams in this. Like...
fresh air, the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers, itty-bitty living space. It's always 3 wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Dang, Aladdin. Like, you used your first wish on a really stupid thing, no offense. Like, you could have wished to destroy all the Heartless in the world, instead of just the Heartless in that one area. That would have been much better! Oh yeah, now we get the big bandits. Okay! They're like the other fat guys, except they can breathe fire. And, you know, they've got way more HP! Ow. Okay, yeah, that would have killed me if it weren't for second chance. Likewise, like, normally I would heal at this point, but with second chance I know I can still take at least one more hit. Donald, you are terrible! Seriously, Donald? Uh-oh. Yeah, so now Agrabah's kind of changed. Certain barricades are now up, and certain ones are down. So, like, for example, we couldn't go in here beforehand. Oh, money, baby. Oh, yeah, 700 money. I could buy another gun. Yeah, and also the main entrance down there is also currently blocked off, so we'll have to go this way. Okay, knock it off, guys. Wow, both my partners are dead. Good job. And by moving to another room, they're magically alive again. I'm cool with that. Alright, yeah, down here, this is the secret area to the bazaar. I thought this led to the palace before. Alright, yeah, this is the area with the Trinity marks. Oh yes, big money. And these are black mushrooms. They're powerful, and like I know they have like no HP, but they only take 1 damage per attack. But they give you a lot of EXP when you defeat them. They can also turn invincible for long periods of time. Just get down there.
Oh,
Yep. So, like, they just turned to stone, so invincible. Oh, man! Nice going, Goofy. I love how much EXP these guys give you. Okay. Stop doing that. Yay. Now I've got to heal Donald if we want to use this Blue Trinity Mark. Use the Blue Trinity Mark. There we go. Who we're fabulously wealthy. Mega Ether. And a freaking butt ton of money. This is the dream. We can buy 2 guns now. Heal. No! Oh well. And here, ooh, a shell G. I can't remember what that gummy part does. Find out later. And, ooh, a fire rain. Excellent. Oh, also, I forgot. We're gonna steal Aladdin's. Actually, you know what? He can keep those. We're gonna steal his items, though. Isn't it ironic that we're stealing from Aladdin? Sorry, Al. Tough luck. Now we can open that door. Yay. That should take us to the palace. I'm liking all the level ups we're getting in this world. Alright, Sora, stop hitting the wall. Thank you. Aladdin, I hope you don't mind, we stole everything in your house. He's like, yeah, that makes sense. So Jafar is after Jasmine in this keyhole. Keyhole, eh? I could swear I heard about that somewhere before.
Really? Where?
Nah, where was it? It's only been 200 years. Well, anyway, we've got to stop Jafar before it's too late. That sounds like a plan. And now we're going to switch out our party. So, in this world, we're gonna want to give Donald 2 fire rings, because we've got some enemies who, well, are good at fire. Oh, also, I should check out the abilities, so, yeah, I need a ton more AP. Aladdin has a lot of stuff. Ooh, he's got Lucky Strike, awesome. Alright, that looks good. Ooh, Goofy got more AP. I think I will give him Tornado. That seems to be much better than Rocket. Oh, and Donald needs Berserk. Not that we're using him, but you know. Oh, you weren't supposed to move there. Aladdin's portrait is so weird. He's like, he shook me out. I'm totally hot. That's not creepy or anything.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie! Oh, Jasmine, please!
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
How could you lose that, Aladdin?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Alright, it's mini-boss time. It's the pot centipede. So, there's a couple things that bother me about that scene. Mainly that Iago was able to, just take the lamp from Aladdin super easily. But the other one is, like, Jafar's face is so weird in this. Like, it's, like, it's really disproportionate. It's crazy. So this guy's super powerful, so Arrow will really help you in the long run. But you also get a ton of money. And if you've got Aladdin in your party, he's very powerful. Oh boy. Also, this is a pretty cool boss because he moves to the different parts of the city. Ow. The load times are pretty bad, but... Oh, I don't have enough MP to use Arrow. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, what? I had second chance, though. They must have hit me, like, twice instantly. Well, now we get to watch that amazing movie scene again, so that's cool. I really wish you could shortcut items. Okay, you know what? I'm actually going to give Goofy and Aladdin items for this fight. I'll give Goofy 2 potions, and I'll give Aladdin 1 of his potions back. I don't have a lot. Ooh, actually, I'll give him some Mega Potions. And now we get to watch the movie scene again.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your holes.
Yeah, but look at his face! It's like thick at the top and really thin. And it's like an hourglass.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry. Aladdin.
And his neck is a oh wait, that's clothing around his neck. I'm like, his neck is a completely different color from the rest of his skin.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know?
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Also, it's like, okay, so Iago steals the lamp here. Huh? And then, like, the genie's like, oh, I'm sorry, Aladdin. So genie actually does not fulfill Aladdin's second wish. So theoretically, Aladdin should have 2 wishes left now, because his second wish didn't actually get granted. Except when we next get the genie, he only has 1 wish left, apparently, which is kind of stupid. Okay, I wish Arrow didn't take so much MP to use. Yeah, Aladdin's a good fighter. Like, he just, like, wails on the enemies. Okay, so his back end is nasty. Thank you, Aladdin! Or maybe that was Goofy, I don't know. I'm assuming it's Aladdin, because it affected me. And your partners almost never use items on you. They would always use it on themselves or the other party members. This fight's working out a lot better, though. I don't like the lag in this fight, but it is understandable given the circumstances. Oh, thank you! Whoever used that item on me. I hate his back end. Ooh, Aladdin got more defense. And I hate how Jasmine's always screaming during this hell fight. I can't get close to it, because otherwise it's gonna, like, attack me. Hey! Don't tell me you guys used all your potions.
Ha!
Yeah, like when it's just moving from one end of the street to the other, like you can't attack it because it'll just hurt you before you can get close enough. Come on, Aladdin and Goofy need to help me here. Oh no, oh no. Stop messing with me, camera. Yeah, I know this isn't part of the mini-boss, but I mean, they give us money, so might as well. Goofy, come on. It is worth it keeping your party members alive in this fight. There we go! Yeah! Ooh, yes, I got more AP. Hopefully I can equip another ability. That rhymed. And we get Ray of Light.
Jasmine!
Sorry, Aladdin. Jasmine disintegrated, apparently.
To the desert! Come on, let's move!
How do you know where he's in the desert? That makes no sense. Oh, hi, fat guy! Hi, big bandit. Blizzard does do extra damage against the big bandits, which is... Oh boy, there's a freezer! Yeah, like, see, like, Aladdin's so much better than, like, Donald. And arguably Goofy. I like how much stuff that, the fat guys drop. Part of that is helped by the fact that Aladdin has jackpot equipped, which makes enemies drop more stuff. But even so. Okay. Abilities for... Let's see, Goofy has the... Darn it, I need to unequip something in order to do that. Do I have an AP boost by any chance? Does not appear so. Oh, also... Let's see, Ray of Light, that... Ooh, that gives me an extra 1 MP. My strength would go down, but... I'm okay with that. Alright. If Donald gets Brave Warrior... Oh, his defense will go down. No thanks. Raises max AP and defense. Also raises defense. Brave Warrior would also lower his defense, but it would give him more strength and HP. Yeah, let's do that. And we'll give Donald the Inferno Band. Oh, wait. Will that literally do nothing? Oh, that'll also decrease dark damage. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. Oh, and right after that mini-boss, we're about to fight an even more annoying mini-boss. Just trust me. Like, this is one of the most irritating bosses in the game. Like, after this, we really only have a couple of tough fights. Not as bad as Cerberus, or hopefully not as bad as Clayton, but, like, this is an annoying fight. It's the Cave of Wonder's Head. And you're about to see why it's so annoying. One of the many, all of the many reasons. Thankfully, there's not really a movie scene beforehand. The Tigerhead is being controlled by the Heartless. Crush the power of darkness. So what's annoying about this fight is A, there's an unlimited amount of Heartless that gets summoned in this fight, and B, you have to literally get on top of the guy's head in order to attack him, which, by the way, it's super easy to fall off of. And he's very powerful and shoots stuff at you, just like Clayton. Just get on there. And it is very, very hard to climb him because, oh my gosh, the like coding for the collision detection for this is terrible. Okay. Not to mention it's hard to see anything since everything is dark purple.
Come on. Come on.
And, you know, Sword just likes to run off after one combo. But I've got more MP. Are you kidding me? You get back there? You will not. He just spat out another fat guy. Alright. You're not gonna fall off in 2 seconds. So it helps to kind of go after, like, to, like, alternate which eyes you're attacking. Ow. Of course my arrow ran out right then. Let me climb the freaking head. No! Thank you. No! So if you want, this is actually a great opportunity. I was going to say this is a great opportunity to level grind in the fight, but... Nope. 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 Not today. It is so freaking hard to get on this guy's head, and it is even harder to stay on his head. You have got to be kidding me. It is like... Lion, don't just stand there. If you're gonna be on this head, you gotta beat it up. You also have to hit it in the eyes. Ow. Oh hey, I picked up a boy's gem. That was way too close for comfort. You walk onto the other eye, thank you! What sadist designed this fight? Can you imagine how bad this fight would be without heal? Sometimes you can jump on its back, and sometimes you can't. And these guys, like, doing crazy acrobatic moves to kill you is not helping matters. Ooh, Goofy can equip another bracelet. Okay, one of his eyes has been brought back to normal, so now we only have to focus on one of them. Nope. No. Oh no, now he's spawning aerial enemies. That is the worst thing he could do. Collision detection A+. I am slightly sympathetic though, because collision detection is very hard to program. Yes! I can't believe I did that on my first try. That fight is so freaking annoying. Alright, well. Counterattack. Strike back after parrying an enemy blow. Successful counterattacks restore MP. Yes, please. Sorry, Sonic Boy. Sorry, Lucky Strike, but that is more important. Alright, and Goofy can equip another bracelet now. Let's make it a fire arena. Alright, we have successfully made it to Cave of Wonders. So there is a save point in here, but it's not at the very beginning, which is annoying. Actually, you know what? No. We're gonna fall down here! There are a bunch of chambers in the bottom of the chamber of... I almost said the Chamber of Secrets. The Cave of Wonders. One of these such chamber has the save point in it. That's not where I wanted to go. Ooh, the Cave of Wonders has elevators. And apparently they can swim up waterfalls, which is an amazing parkour trick. Please lead to the dark chamber. Nope, that's the hidden room. We don't want to be in the hidden... Alright, fine. We'll be in the hidden room. We probably won't find it again. Examine. The pillar probably rises all the way to the top. Maybe if you break it. We have already, like, solved all the puzzles in the Cave of Wonders now. At least the main one.
My first wish, genie, show me the keyhole.
That's a well-hidden keyhole. Seriously, like, they built a solid wall of, like, rock around the keyhole. That's very well hidden. But anyways, we want to get to the dark chamber, which is the only chamber we have not been in this, like, bottom part of the Cave of Wonders. So the waterfall's... Okay, this has to be the way to the dark chamber. Yay! This is where the save point is, and this is where we're going to end the episode. Thanks for watching, I'm Colorful Artie. If you tune in next time, we will definitely finish up Agarwal, and probably go back to Traverse Town. Have a great day, and God bless.